My name is Paul and I'm from Romania. I make two race. I took to first race to Golden Mountain. It's one race he make in one zone. It's an old gold carrier I make because I like very much the people and I like the terrain. It's very good for hard enduro. It's one zone fantastic for this event. In Golden Mountain, it's three categories: profi, expert, and hobby. Different tracks, different loops. A lot of loops for A class and for B class. I make for every boy because I know it's some boy very good. Some boy it's no make only for yourself. Golden Mountain is 3 days. First day it's like 20 kilometers maximum. The second day it's 19 and the last day is the same 19. Total it's 200 kilometers. It's possible everybody participate. You have a license in every country. It's coming to license and it's possible upgrade for the race. Or if he don't have that license, it's possible make the license directly to the race. It's possible participate all type of motorcycle, but I think because it's a hard enduro, he make a good motorcycle for hard enduro. He finish the race, I think every man he go good. For hobby, he must make, I think, 1 day, 2 days for every week. No, only 1 day for 1 year. Very good I mark the track, but I want everybody, he have a GPS, practical for classament, for check. It's very easy, enter www.motoclubhaita.ro. It's every event, it's a photo and explain every year history like this and for new year. Every year, the Golden Mountain practical make in 1st October.
Anything else about Golden Mountain?
No.
Oh, we're good. Okay.